Hyundai has announced a voluntary recall of more than 63,000 mid-sized cars, some that were made at the Alabama plant. The problem is the panoramic glass sunroofs could come loose and fly off into traffic. The National Highway Traffic Safety Administration is recalling certain Sonata cars from 2015 and 16 model years, including gas-electric hybrids, along with Sonatas manufactured from 2014 to March of this year. Hyundai will notify owners by mail and repair the wind deflector anchor plate free of charge.